isimo eSouth Africa sibi ngokweqile. Kwebhana ngezinga elikhulu kangaka kuyo yonke imindeni bakwethu. Nibalekelani sesiyaqeda ukukhuluma mzwa wethu kancane nje kancane nje William Talbot, Wang Memerson, like Wang Yeza, Imye Zalia Bo Eti, United Commander of the Star of Africa. What will be OAU? Good job, I'm in Shungan and Bahamba now. Mama mushokelela kanjena mushuyile nje isikalekiso mushile nje amasho uyobona amasho uNkulunkulu yangifundisela kuwe uNkulunkulu yangifundisela kuwe noma nini mabe ukhuluma ngenhlonipho wonke kuba nami uma bengakhuluma ngenhlonipho ngilentwa ngihamba ngimisele ukuhlala phansi umphathi wohlele abize laba abafuna
interesting scenes coming out of Julius Park in Johannesburg. It's where the former IFP president, Prince Mangosuthu Buthelezi, was addressing the crowd and talking about some of the, what's happening in Johannesburg with regards to the looting, with regards to the attacks on foreign nationals. And we managed to pick up some of the stuff that he said. He said he understands your frustration talking to the crowd of unemployment and crippling economy. He says, but don't paint everyone with the same brush. He says we can't take the law in our own hands, and he was there basically to mediate. I've never seen this before. This is a rare scene.
But the fact that people would not hear any of that says something. Perhaps the authorities need to look into the deeper anger that South Africans have.
So you saw one part, one section of the crowd listening attentively, but there was another part that just refused. You could see they were visibly angry. And on the other hand, the prince was also getting very angry as well. And Prince Buthelezi was just saying that, you know, you shouldn't be doing this to me. I'm here to talk peace and bring certain solutions to the fore. But, you know, by doing this, I'm an elder and you shouldn't, you know. Yeah. And this is what we've been talking about. It's uncharted, unprecedented as far as, you know, in recent history is concerned. Absolutely. But you heard a lot of interesting things coming out from the people who were speaking there. And ultimatums being given as well.
Wow, I found that quite interesting, you know, because they are basically saying, I mean, all those people who stood up and spoke, they basically said the same thing.
Yeah.
They are basically saying, Joburg, actually the country is laden with illegal people who are here. And then as a result, they actually say they want the president to basically tell them the date when are these people who are here illegally living? And in fact, some of them were even saying, Mr. Telezi, we're giving you and the government 24 hours to come back and report to tell us what is it that will happen. I'm